All right. Oh. What's up, guys? What's up, Smooth Squad? Welcome back to the channel. We're going to be reacting to my cousin. Yes, he's my cousin, Devin, a.k.a. Devo the Great. He got a music video out. He actually is getting started the music. And I told him I'll react to his music video. Try to help promote his music and get him out there and all this stuff like that, because he want to do basketball and music. And with that being said, we're going to react to this music video, and we're going to react to his basketball highlights after this. This is not that long. It's like 2 minutes 35 seconds. We're going to react to this. We're going to go head over to his basketball highlights and react to that. The name of this song is Blue. His name, his rap name is Devo the Great. That's his artist name, Devo the Great. This was directed by one of his buddies, Abram. He's a real cool dude. I'm following him on Instagram as well. I'll put both of their handles on the screen so I can follow both of them. Sorry why I'm breathing so hard. I'm out of shape. But, let's get to the video, man. Shout out to my cousin Devo. Shout out to Abram. This, I just got to watch it, man.
Fluctuated, changing like the seasons. It's like I fall into this void that's been back to myself. And all my losses taught me lessons. I just losing my hope. Blue.
Hope y'all can hear it. I like the way he just comes into the song, just all mellow and calm, and like just listen to the lyrics, man. Like this song is so dope and it's just deep. It's like you might get in your feelings a little bit behind this song. There's nothing wrong with that. You know, we are human. We have feelings. We have emotions. But this song right here is like, I listened to it. I watched it a couple of times already. But I said I'll react to it with you guys here and watch it along with me. So, excuse me. Y'all hear that? Stress is not good for your health, man. Whatever you got going on in life, don't let stress you too bad to where you get sick. You can get sick behind stress, man. Believe it or not. I done seen it before. I've been it before. I've been stressed to where I was losing weight, and mentally and physically, I was just losing it, man. It was bad. Stress is nothing to play with. Don't get too stressed out in life by anything. Y'all hear that? He might bend, but he's not built to break. You can bend, but you gotta be stronger the way you won't break. Like, tell me, this song is so deep, man. So deep. Let me know what y'all think about the song, what y'all think about the video. I feel like the video was dope. Like, I like the concept behind it that goes along right with the song or whatever. It's just dope. But let me go to his basketball highlights. We can react to that real quick. See, I already got a sell. See, your boy be on it, man. I'm on it. Okay, Devin Collins, class of 2021. So, he'll be a senior next season or whatever. Point guard from Tuscaloosa County High. Let's get to these highlights. It's like 3 minutes long, so it's not that long. So, let's get to these highlights, man. And I might get copyright claim behind this, but I really don't care. I'm just trying to, you know, spread it out to the world, to the community of my cousin, you know, his music and his basketball. Because, dude, I'm talking about he's going somewhere. As long as he keep grinding like I always tell him, he's going to make it. Whether it's music, basketball, or both, he's going to go somewhere. In case y'all wonder, he has some bounce. Like this, I think it's from last year, highlights from last year, but recently he's been putting in some work. He got some bounce now. You got that burner. Oh, where you going? What? Close the door. I'm doing something, kids. I'll be out in a minute. Get shot, cuz. Yeah, I see. My cuz, he has mad game, bro. I think he's like 6 foot, like 6'1". Dude got crazy. He got handles. He can shoot. He can pass. He does it all pretty much. All right, there you go. You see, I'm telling you, man, y'all gotta look out for him, man. Dude, gonna play. I think he's gonna be in that, whether they still gonna do it or not, that ESPN top 100 high school players. I think he was selected to be in that recently. Before the virus was out and all that stuff like that. But let me know what y'all think about these highlights. What y'all think about the music video? We think about his music. Cousin got game and he just got skills. He's real talented. He's a talented young man. Shout out to my cousin. Shout out to Live Prep Nation for his video. Shout out to Abram for directing his music video. And Thanks for watching, guys. What about to say? But yeah, stay smooth, stay blessed, man. I'm out.